Automated self-destruct has been paused. Awaiting input.
Someone is tampering with security to let us through.
That might not last. We should hurry and find whatever information we can.
Two children on the spire fight over a discarded ration. I could do nothing to help them. Zakul was a golden empire, and now look at us. Digging through the ashes the Alliance left behind. So many families torn apart, fighting a war they never wanted. And for what? So the Outlander can lecture us about peace while we're left with nothing? Valkorion's death. Arkhan's tyranny, Valen's path of destruction. It all began with the Outlander. I don't know what I can do, but I won't stand by and watch my people suffer. I need to take down the Alliance. For Zakul.
Who is this man?
According to the data, his name is Vin Atreus, former member of Valen's Horizon Guard. He was reported missing 6 months ago. Beyond that, no records.
So this was the Order's base of operations?
The original data was wiped, but the backup is intact. Whoever led us here knows how to make encrypted copies.
There's only one solution. You must monitor everyone.
Hold on, Minister of Paranoia. You can't invade everyone's privacy to sniff out a single rat.
I can't, but the Commander can. Give the order and I'll begin surveillance of everyone. Even Theron and myself. It's the only way to flush out the traitor.
We spent weeks sweeping Odessen for bugs. And somehow they still had eyes on us. How is that possible?
You'll need my help. No one knows the Alliance better than one of its founders.
You expect me to trust you? After you helped the Outlander forge a partnership with the Republic? In a single blow, you doubled their support and cut ours in half.
I also led the Commander into that trap on Iokath. You wouldn't hear me out, so I took matters into my own hands. Look, you doubt my intentions. I get that. How can I convince you?
Umbara. The Adigan crystals.
You got it.
When Emperor Arkhan gave the order to bomb my homeworld, we didn't even have time to evacuate. Millions of people, my people, wiped out in an instant. All because Arkhan wanted to send a message to the Alliance. And now, he sits beside the Commander as a friend? Where is my justice?
I promise you, Arkhan and the Commander will pay for their crimes. The Alliance will fall. But I need your help, Chilanese.
You shall have it.
I know better than to trust a Sith Lord, Darth Mortis.
The Alliance had the chance to seize control of the galaxy, yet its commander wastes the throne's power on diplomacy. I'd rather see the Eternal Fleet destroyed than remain in the hands of a weak leader.
That can't be your only reason for joining the Order. You must want something in return.
All I ask is that when the time comes, you lead the traitor Lana Beniko to me.
Consider it done. How did you find me?
It wasn't difficult. Despite clumsy attempts to cover your trail, I was able to learn everything about you. I know how to awaken Zildrog, and where to find it. It's much closer than you think.
You're lying. I searched the Gemini Network.
I have ascended beyond the Gemini Network. I severed my connection to maintain my free will. I've attained knowledge an organic like yourself cannot comprehend. If you provide the right people, I can help you control Zildrog.
What do you want in return?
My sisters are shackled to the throne. I still feel them calling to me.
You want them freed?
No. I want them destroyed. As long as the Eternal Fleet and the Gemini Network exist, I remain vulnerable to outside control. Zildrog is the key to my freedom. I will not be enslaved again.
Adessin isn't the only target. They're after the entire Alliance, everything we built.
We haven't lost yet. We need to find the Order and stop them from awakening Zildrog.
My scans show there's still one more active terminal. Let's hurry.
Finally found it. After combing through all the data we took from Iocath, there was a string of numbers repeated over and over. When I decrypted them, the string spelled a word. Zildrog. I thought it was just a legend, but the Dragon God of Zakul is real, and it's a super weapon, capable of consuming entire civilizations. I don't know how to wake Zildrog or how to control it, but I'm one step closer. It's finally here. My chance to destroy the Alliance and avenge my people. But I can't do it alone.
There's another machine god.
If the Order awakens Zildrog and uses it on Adessin.
Adessin is only the beginning. This weapon could devastate the galaxy.
We're running out of time.
Code recognized. Self-destruct will reactivate in 90 seconds.
That's our cue to pick up the pace.
Strange. New data was entered into this console just before we arrived.
What does it say?
It's a set of coordinates on Nathema. There's a message. They've found it. Hurry. Wait. I recognize this encryption method. We developed it together years ago on Rishi. Only two people know how to decrypt it. Me and Theron.
There are so many layers to this, I hardly know what's real anymore. What in blazes is going on?
The coordinates could be a trap, but why Nathema?
Self-destruct reactivated. All personnel advised to evacuate immediately.
We'll discuss it later. Let's get out of here, before the whole station blows.
It's on you now, Commander.
You destroyed the data?
Didn't leave a trace.
I received word from my team. They've repaired the holomap from Capero. The data confirmed the Order's objective is Nathema. I can't believe it, but Theron's information was good. What's more, the coordinates we received from Theron pointed to a specific location on Nathema. It may be Zildrog's location, but we can't know for sure.
Doesn't this all seem a little too convenient? We're playing right into Theron's hand.
We don't really have a choice. If the holomap is correct, this is our best shot at catching the Order before they revive Zildrog. In any case, I'm coming with you to face those traitors. We've come too far to let them win now.
Let's show them who they're dealing with.
Commander, there's something I need to say. Not so long ago, you placed your faith in me, in spite of my past. I was your enemy from the start, but Theron was your friend. He stood by your side through the worst of my attacks. Regardless of his intentions now, when the time comes, consider the same mercy you showed me.
If Zildrog is real, it's a much bigger threat than Theron.
You will defeat it as you've defeated every enemy. When it's done, remember what I said. Now go. Save the Alliance.
I can feel the history here. Valkorion had so much left to accomplish.
If he had his way, we'd all be dead.
Valkorion made Z'Kul a paradise, until your Alliance destroyed it.
I know I wouldn't be here if I didn't want to help.
Then don't forget your place.
We've arrived. It calls out to us. It has slept for centuries, but knows the time to feed is approaching. Zildrog.
Call the others. We'll begin soon.